border here, pressing the power buttons. You need the tape and a DVD from the supply cabinet. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Put the tape in here and make sure it's rewound. Press eject here and put in your blank DVD. You can probably stop it and then do the next.